Nearly 200,000 Americans have an eye problem called keratoconus. That's when the cornea, the clear windshield front of the eye, gets progressively distorted until a transplant is the only way to prevent blindness. But now vitamin B drops and UV light might just change all that. Danielle Meacham was just a teenager when she started noticing that her eyesight wasn't quite right.
When you see somebody walking past you and they're trying to wave at you and you're like, who is that? You know, then you kind of realize, all right, you know, there's something wrong here.
Danielle was developing a condition called keratoconus, where the collagen fibers in the cornea weaken, causing it to bow out, forming a kind of cone. If special contacts don't control the distortion,
ultimately the patients can get scarring, which requires a cornea transplantation to see better.
Or blindness.
Danielle just had a cornea transplant in her right eye, but her left eye isn't as bad yet. So she's a good candidate for a new procedure called corneal cross-linking.
The goal of the cross-linking is to intervene prior to progression and to prevent the need for corneal transplantation.
Dr. Weisbrand of the New York Eye and Ear Infirmary of Mount Sinai first clears off the cells covering Danielle's cornea and then applies riboflavin eye drops. That's vitamin B2. It seeps into the cornea, and then ultraviolet light is used to bind the vitamin and the collagen fibers of the cornea together, strengthening the cornea.
It can prevent relaxation or slippage of those collagen fibers, and you can actually fix the cornea in its current shape.
Danielle hopes that the procedure will keep her left eye's vision relatively normal, even though her transplant is working beautifully.
It's like I'm seeing a whole new world. You know, everything's clearer.
Now, the vitamin cross-linking procedure is now FDA approved and is just starting to be done at eye centers around the country. But anyone with keratoconus should be followed by an experienced cornea specialist so the procedure can be done before significant distortion and scarring takes place. But could save eye vision or eyesight.
Seeing the light there. Yeah, wow.
Not bad, huh?
Thanks, Dr. Max.
You bet.